July 3rd, guy, there is a tower where the